Henson goes up. Almost a three-point opportunity. First person stand. He'll go to the line for two now. Shooting two. Sinks the first one, and that gives them the lead. Gets the ball, and it's the two-point ball game. Plummer inbounds the ball. Markel Yunus way up court. Hope free, and it's gathered up by Zimmerman. Picks it up, finishes the break. They increase their lead to four. 19 seconds left in the first half. Inbounds it to start the second half. Markel Yunus, that's a good look. Gets the bucket. Medium range magic there.
He doesn't need more than an inch.
Takes it up. Markel Yunus puts it up. Nails the simple jumper.
Total breakdown of defense. The outcome could easily be determined by what?
As the ball lands, you know, as much as this crowd is into it,